Hey everybody, welcome back to Nerdvana Reactions. I'm Anna, and today we are checking out Dimash singing Ikanaide. I believe I'm pronouncing that right, but I could be very wrong. If so, someone feel free to correct my pronunciation. This is the requested version from the Tokyo Jazz Festival in 2021. Now, I was told this is the Japanese version of Autumn Strong, I believe, but has a totally different meaning in Japanese, so I'm interested to see how this goes. I can't wait. He's gonna blow my mind as usual, I'm sure. And if you guys enjoy this, please like, comment, and subscribe.
It's
every time I think I couldn't be more astounded, he ends up proving me wrong. That was breathtaking. Even in what appears to be a studio setting, he's every ounce of the emotion is on his face. And it's just overwhelmingly present when he sings. I couldn't even bring myself to pause. I don't think I paused once during that. So if this gets blocked, it may be a couple days while I dispute it. Whether it's just how talented he is at going from belting to almost vibrato to humming, no matter what he's doing, he does it so flawlessly. And yeah, I think the song definitely resonated more with me in this version, just because of the lyrics. But both versions are so gorgeous, and he does each one of them justice. Alright, if y'all enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.